Hello children, good morning. Welcome to 4th Standard English. Now I'm going to teach about you the poem, What Do Humans Say? What Do Humans Say? Ants pile food in the anthill. They eat it during the winter's chill. Moles dig long and winding tunnels and save worms in the channels. Crocodiles are found in many countries. They store food in their pantries. Squirrels reserve food in a larder. They store a 7-course meal with starter. Leopards keep their prey on a tree and eat them when they are free. Farmers store the harvest in a granary, soon to be packed in the cannery. What do you save? Everything that nature gave. This is the poem. What do humans say? Usually humans, what they will say? They will save grains or money. They need it, what they need it for their life. So they will save like that. Now, animals. First line, see. Ants pile food in the anthill. What is the meaning of pile? To collect. To collect all the food and keep in the anthill. They will save in their anthill. Ants will live in mud like that. They will fill, no? So with that, they will have a anthill. They eat it during the winter's chill. When what they are saved in the summer season, they will keep for the winter's chill. Climate. Chill means climate. With that climate, they can eat these foods. Next, moles dig long and winding tunnels. Moles dig long. Moles, you have seen in the saving lesson also, moles, like a small creature, dig long and winding tunnels. They will go on digging that and make a round tunnels and save worms, earthworms in the channels, in that dig holes and all, there are no tunnels. With that, they will save the channels. So they will save the worms in the channels. Crocodiles are found in many countries. We can see the crocodiles in many countries. But they store food in their pantries because they will have a pantries to store food. They got a storage room like that. So that is called a pantry, storage room. Squirrels reserve food in a larder. Squirrels, what they will do? They will have a larder. With that larder, they will store all the food. They store a 7-course meals. They will have a 7-course meals with starter. Round like store. They will store and keep in the food. Leopards keep their prey on a tree. Leopards keep their prey. That is hunted food. They will hunt the animals and keep the prey. The animals skin, everything. Flesh, everything. They will keep on the tree. They will keep upon on the tree. Then they will take and eat when they are free. They will store in only the tree. Farmers. You all know farmers. Farmers store the harvest in a granary. Farmers, what they will do? They will store their harvest. What they are going to have a harvest grains, that they will store in a grains in a granary. That's a big granary. So with that, they will store their food grains. Storehouse for the food grains. Soon to be packed in the cannery. After little while, they will pack as a cannery. Cannery means they will pack as a like big bags, like big holes, like big tubs and all. Okay. So what do humans save? They all will save. Farmers will save. Squirrels will save. Leopards will save. Crocodiles will save. Moles, ants. Okay, so what do you save? Our people will save everything that nature gave. What the nature gave, that only we can save and keep for the winter season. Okay, so nature means natural things. What we get. So that is only the natural things we can save as a keep. Okay, this is the poem, What Do Humans Say? This is not a memory poem. This is not a memory poem. This is just to read and have a glossary and match the following like that. Okay. So this is a poem. One time I will read this poem. Listen to that. Ants pile food in the anthill. They eat it during the winter chill. Moles dig long and winding tunnels and save worms in the channels. Crocodiles are found in many countries. They store food in their pantries. Squirrels reserve food in a larder. They store a 7-course meal with a starter. Leopards keep their prey on their tree and eat them when they are free. Farmers store the harvest in a granary, soon to be packed in a cannery. What do you save? Everything that nature gave. Thank you, children. See you later next class. Bye.